A legendary San Francisco burlesque performer, Carol Doda, has died. Doda was born in Sonoma County and grew up in San Francisco. She got her start performing topless at the Condor Club in North Beach in the 1960s. She later performed as a Bay Area TV host and owned a local lingerie boutique. Carol Doda was 78.